and really deal with this thing here, because we don't know wrong. Are we wrong with them politicians here, Rasta? Are we really, really wrong with them politicians here? People, I want you to listen to this clip here where we're going to play. Marlene Malao, the Prime Minister's Attorney General, because they want to say it's Attorney General. She is elected by the government. We hope say, yeah, we hope say it's a better place you there now, where you can actually see some sunshine, but the sunshine is not necessarily good, and the rain is not necessarily bad, you know, especially if you really plant food. Yeah, but you don't want too much rain to come do it. The thing them the last time the rainfall come with enough breeze and blow down enough people planting that them have to sell the plant cheap. You understand? Anyway, we give thanks to the moment and the time and the energy. We have so much things to talk about here. We have talked about what happened in Granville. May I tell you, my old stamping ground. You know, we used to live up a Potosi district up a Janza later there. And Tucker and Granville and Pittsford was places where we always venture. Now we sit down, they come like a battleground. Meanwhile, back at GP, two more inmates dead from COVID. Remember last week, some did dead. So it's six now dead. Four dead last week, six, two dead this week. When I hear nobody a cover that, maybe it's a prisoner. Them not really want to talk about it. Some of them people have said, show them for dead anyway. Joke business. Today, last week, Friday. Two more inmates dead in GP. Make it a total of six inmates dead from COVID. We want to tell you that, and it's a very serious thing. You know, we see in a Singapore is one of them places where I think it's smaller than Jamaica, much smaller, but it's almost like a first world country. Well, the prime minister or president, whatever them call the head of Singapore government, I say he might open up the country. You understand? But according to the Singapore president, he might say, boy, right now you want out. We're going to just open up the place, you know, because we can't keep open the place, lock the place, open the place, lock the place. We're going to open the place. People must know how to control themselves, put on their mask, do whatsoever is necessary to protect themselves. But we can't really allow the country to keep in and out, in and out, in and out. So, plus we're talking about all Denmark now, them say, the majority of people in Denmark get vaccinated, them decide, so them are open up the place. Them open up the place, you understand? But meanwhile, back in America and them place there, the COVID that kill our people, even worse than it was killing our people in the early part of the year. So we're going to watch that and see it. We have to talk about Marlene Malahu, a Malahu, she name, yeah, the QC, JP, MP, Attorney General, and all them something there. But we and really deal with this thing here, because we don't know wrong. Are we wrong with them politicians here, Rasta? Are we really, really wrong with them politicians here? People, I want you to listen to this clip here where we're going to play. Marlene Malahu, the Prime Minister's Attorney General, because they want to say it's Attorney General. She is elected by the government. See and hear her in various conversations and talk that she make. She is a QC, GP, MP, all of the things where you can find out. I want you to listen to this clip here. And it's really terrible we are going in a Granville. Because we say Granville is not known for being a gun place. You understand? Occasionally you hear a little shooting and thing, but The one we go on the other day did kind of reach a level. So why you listen to this clip, y'all? Listen.
I'd love the media to do a little investigative research to find out how is it that so many guns bark, so many gunshots, and then when the police go to search, they can't find it. Investigate, no man. Really investigate it and find out what's happening. Where they're hiding them. Right? Because if somebody die from a gunshot, a gun is involved. When you hear the shots being fired nightly, momentarily to just intimidate, and when the police come through, everything crisps. So what it is in the culture of the community that make people think that it is okay?
Okay. That is Marlene Malao talking about the journalists them must do some investigation into why is it that so much gunfire in our area, and when the police go there, them not there. Miss Malao, let me tell you something, man. You have a man named the Minister of National Security, Horace Chang. Him say that according to his, what them call him, not investigation, according to his, according to where him know, 200 guns coming at the island every month. I want you to listen to me. Anybody who know, I tell her, I say, Muta Baruka, they put on her case, and all, because me not understand these people. Horace Chang said, he's a Minister of National Security, say, according to his intelligence, 200 guns coming at the island every month. Horace Chang's job is to do the work and secure the country. Why the hell this woman is calling upon journalists to go do some journalistic investigation to find out why is it that when the police them going at the area no gun no there? Maybe you should have asked the police them. Maybe the police them should do investigation, because that is what they are there to do. They are there to investigate. Right? You can't come now and put the owner's pan. We who they on the radio, people in the newspaper, if you go investigate why is it that when police go in our area no gun no there, they wait there, them not have no intelligence. Police can't go in our area and them don't know say them are police. Them want me walk go in the community if you go find out why gun disappear when police come there. So we have to the undercover police them. We can't go in there and find that out. Why you put the thing pan we are now for go investigate? You see, when the attorney general do that, it means say the people them cannot have confidence in this government and the security forces and the Minister of National Security and Justice. Cannot. I have never heard anywhere where the attorney general of a country is asking journalists to go investigate why when them go in a place with woolly a gun, when the police go there no gun no there, because the gun them move on somewhere else. It's just simple. And Horace Chang, maybe you should have asked Horace Chang, sister. You should have asked Horace Chang.
I'd love the media to do a little investigative research to find out how is it that so many guns bark, so many gunshots, and then when the police go to search, they can't find it. Investigate, no man. Really investigate it and find out what's happening. Where the hide?
Investigate it. The journalist must investigate. Why is it that the gun them disappear when the police them this gone? What is wrong with these people? You can't go tell a police certain things, because little more you go here, say you tell the police a man come shoot up your place. That has happened in many communities. That happened. You tell a police something, you go down a station and go make a report, and by the time you reach your yard, the police know, say they go down at the police station. Why you don't investigate it? Why you don't find some police, undercover police, for go in at the community them, go investigate it. Why Mr. Chang, who's his job for do this thing? Because if him say him intelligent, tell him say 200 gonna come in at the island. That means say him have some form of intelligence for find out. Oh, him knows say 200 gonna come in at the island. Oh, him knows say 200 gonna come in at the island.